will. And as a person who's had the pleasure of touring back and forth across this country many times and getting to know the folks from all the different provinces, we got any folks from Ontario out there tonight? All right. Do I hear Manitoba? All right. How about Saskatchewan? Okay, good. My mom's from Saskatchewan. She's not here. But getting to know the great folks of this country and all the different provinces that they come from, it's been a great honor and a great pleasure, and I feel like they all seem to show up at one time or another in the lyrics and of Gordon Lightfoot, and this one has a few wonderful combinations of intertwining his personal heartache with the Canadian experience. It's called "Did You Mention My Name?"
Fellow who got lost in the forest, bottle, whatever you wanna, however you wanna put it. Doesn't end well, but it ends. Yep.
Summer side of life might have been a better one to pull in this time of year, but Gord loves to sing about seasons and weather and nature, and we're gonna do one of his seasonal theme numbers here. So House, if you guys have the fake snow ready, turn the blowers on.
This one is so seasonal, we are also gonna, we're gonna even feature a little bit of sleigh bells ringing.
on my tabletop. Snow is soft, leaf falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near, I'd breathe a sigh or two. I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. Shadows overhead, my glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon each page the words of love you sent me. If I could only be in my heart, if you were lonely too, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. The fire is dying now, my lamp is growing dim, the shades of night are falling. Morning night steals across my window pane. The whips of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near, breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love on this winter night with you. And to be once again with you. Thank you.